fearless leader.
Oh God.
Wherever Pat goes, we just follow him. Yeah. Well, have your cameras ready?
That's right, yeah, that's right.
That's it. We're going home now.
Fuck you.
Okay. I just wanted to give you a little bit of taste.
Oh, I'm exhausted. Oh,
yeah, man, we got to go back.
So after all that time, I didn't bring a map with me, so I've got no idea. I'm just going to... I'm out of gas.
I didn't bring one. I've run
out already.
I got to get to know this bike better.
I knew Steve would be here. He's my man.
Ah, is that it? That was what they were going up?
Yeah.
I was tempted to do it, but I need to get this bike.
You want to get 2 hours in it before you try anything stupid.
Yeah, you got to get mud on it first.
A little bit. You didn't get any air there.
Yeah, we expected a wheelie out of the trail.
If I'd have known you were here, I would have done.
Well, we're always here. 12. 12, 12, 12. convinced. Yeah. I think, yeah.
Come on, Simon, you know you want to.
Oh, I'll go and take a look at it, but I probably won't ride it. I suspect it's just a lot of steps. And
it looks, look at it, I mean, it looks easy.
Yeah. I'll go take a picture of it and then show you.
Yeah, that's a good thing. That works. No, did you see him down there?
What's that?
Did you see him down there?
I saw him go down.
And right when it started going like this?
Was it that steep?
Oh, yeah. And all rocky. Well, look how much lower the creek bed is.
That's a Richard Taylor.
What?
That's a Richard Taylor.
I don't even know if Richard could do that.
No, I mean just some massive rock.
Pivot turn.
Good job, guys. You did it. All right. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
You almost couldn't make it faking the photo.
No, no.
Oh, no.
Look, get something on your feet. No rock. Just a
sneak in. Jeez. Isn't it amazing how you heat up so quickly when you're doing that?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Go to the right?
I think so, or you could take this one or that one or that one.
How do you get down?
If you can go up that, you can come down.
Good point.
That looks pretty steep. Slick.
That looks slick.
Yeah, it's polished by the side-by-side to the four-wheelers.
Right, right.
Yeah,
I think you would have a time getting up there.
So are you going to pass?
What, you want me to go up it?
Yeah, if you want.
Question of what I want.
Well, you're driving. Wow. It's cold down here in the river bottom. What does he have that's better?
He's got all kinds of results he can run, I think.
Thank you. I want you and Tom to lead. This is just a long climb.
Yep.
Nothing special. I just want you guys to go front.
Yeah, of course. And when we get to the next major junction, we'll wait.
Yeah. At the top, you'll wait. Go. You want to go?
Where are they going?
It's a long, kind of rocky but straight climb.
Oh, I don't. Is it manageable?
Oh, it's easy. I mean, I won't call it easy, but it's very manageable.
What's the number?
39.
Oh, okay. What is it?
It's a long, straight, rocky climb. Not a big deal. You remember this?
Yeah.
It's a long, straight, rocky climb. That's 40, okay. Thank you. 5077. That's okay. Are you okay?
It was getting all bogged down in the slime.
Are you okay?
I'm alright. I'm having my, this is my crash best day, I guess.
penalty jump. There's another wilty jump. There's like four of them, five of them.